Oh, Professor, praying in Mali because they see an attacker, praying Jesus.
It's a reminder of the ultimate sacrifice soldiers sometimes pay when serving their country. Three French soldiers were killed on Monday in Mali when an improvised explosive device struck their vehicle during a military operation. The Elysee Palace released these photos of the three. In a statement, the office of the French president said it saluted the memory of the soldiers with the greatest respect and stressed France's commitment to fighting against terrorism. It happened in the Hombori region of the country. The soldiers were operating as part of France's Operation Barkhane, which aims to drive jihadists out of the Sahel region. France first intervened back in January 2013, when Islamic jihadists overran large parts of the country. The deaths bring to 47 the total number of French soldiers killed in Mali. Some 5,100 troops in all are spread across the arid Sahel region. They fight jihadists alongside soldiers from Mauritania, Chad, Burkina Faso and Niger, who together make up the G5 Sahel group of countries.